What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and this your boy Supreme TDK back at again to reveal, guys, that we have something very amazing for you guys today in today's gameplay. Now, guys, we're gonna be using this gun. I do not know how to pronounce his name, but I do know it's one of the new ARs in Modern Warfare. Sorry, I paused there for a bit. But guys, this is the class that I'm using. You guys see the perks, you know, the C4, the stem, you know, all the regular stuff everybody else used. Now let's go ahead and get to the class setup itself, what make this gun a freaking monster. Now, mind you guys, I do not have a camo on this weapon, but guys, what I have on this weapon is really all you need. And guys, this weapon doesn't move at all. It's like the freaking ACR for MW3 with no recoil. Now, all you have to guys use is the, I think it's the first optic sight, guys. I really don't know, because I really don't use this optic sight at all. I use the other one, but I just been sticking with this one because it's just so much better than me for this weapon. I just don't even feel like touching it. We have the commando foreign grip, we have the 50 round ammunition mag, we're going to be using the XRK void 2 rear grip, then we're going to be using the slide of hand perk, guys. Now with this weapon is outstanding and amazing beast. It shreds and slay through the enemy teams, as you guys already know if you guys have used it. Now if you guys have a better class setup for this weapon, let me know down below in the comment section, guys. I'm always willing to read your class ups for this weapon and always, you know, always open up the new things. So that being said, guys, make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe, make sure you turn post notifications, guys, because the grind doesn't stop here. And this your boy Supreme TDK, and hope you guys enjoy the video. Peace.
People we find at night, bro.
I think the nighttime when annoying people come out. I don't know why. Come on, I got shotgun, teammate. You saw him. That's the only thing I hate when teammates see you get shot. Like a bunch of deaths can be avoided in this game.
It's like right there, I feel like I'm down for no reason. I kind of down from the side so easily, so swiftly. That's you, Hydra? Good stuff. Tell you the truth. I got mine. I tried. Oh my god, I have what I'm on this guy.
Bro! I died on a 27! Like he spawned in my face! I'm gonna try again. Come on. And try.
He shotgunned me. Come on.
Bro, he assassinated me from behind. How did he get there?
He crossbowed me. If y'all want to play like that, let me show y'all the little trick again. Still got time, that's what I'm gonna get. We both got 100. We both got it. Let's get it. 200.